The first NYPD safety summit with Bodega owners is happening today. It's aimed at preventing another attack like the one that claimed the life of 15-year-old Lesandro Jr. Guzman-Feliz. Police say it was gang members who dragged him out of a Bronx bodega in June and killed him. Bodega owners will be shown how to create, quote, safe havens for patrons. Dozens of bodega owners are expected at the safety summit at Metropolitan College.